Yes.
Can you define any parameters of that role?
I'm the fool in this society. I don't know if there comes with any parameters. I'm just a part of the insanity. The fool. Playing.
Is there any time in your life when you're not playing that role?
No. That is who I am.
How did you discover that that was your role?
I discovered that was my role the first time that I realized that as a black man, I will always be perceived as inferior. So therefore, to some degree, I play the fool. The jokes are there, not me.
Thank you, Reed. You can return to any part of the room that you choose. Or you can stay here with the microphone.
I like it here.
Please stay. Can you tell what it is?
Society is kind of, there's a lot of rules that you have to follow.
Such as?
Social codes that we're constantly being judged by each other. So you either or you get shunned and kind of given cold shoulder treatment by people, friends, often family. So in that respect, yeah, I think I play a lot. I play a role. Even though I find it restricting, I don't always enjoy it.
So what are some things that you do that aren't a part of your role?
Pardon?
What are some things that you do that aren't a part of the role that you play in society?
That I don't.
That are not a part of it?
Well, make performance art part of the creative sphere.
But you're not playing the role of an artist while you're doing that?
No, I think I define that role myself, whatever that is.
But not in daily life?
Well, in daily life I'm fulfilling a role as a father to my kid, yeah, and there's a lot of responsibility that comes along with that, so yeah, that's okay.
Yeah. So you see it as things, you're using the word role to think about things that you're part of your identity or part of something ongoing, like in your social life.
Yeah, I don't think about it too much, so.
Yeah. And you try to play that role as well as possible, one assumes.
Yeah, I think it's kind of unconscious. Mm.
So you can unconsciously play roles?
Definitely, yeah.
Are there any?
I think we all do.
Are there any roles that you play consciously on purpose? Like you're stepping into this role?
Yeah. Troublemaker.
Okay.
Yeah. I know about that.
Mm-hmm.
That's okay. There's a bird flying around. It's a bat.
Yeah. It's a bat. Hey, bat. Yeah. That means this interview is over.
Okay, great.
You can stay here if you want to, or go anywhere you'd like in the part of the space.
I'll eat all the sit you on the head.
Not afraid.